on the outskirts of Selma, headed east toward Montgomery. This is the very route that Martin Luther and his followers took back in 1964, I think, their successful march. They didn't stop the first try to Montgomery. Fila, Reebok, Valley. I don't think so. Pretty country. That's how they haul them. Well, it's a long ways between places. Divided road, like we were told, on this Freedom March route. A little sweat pouring off the brow. It's hard to tell from here, but a little bit of a heart rate there you can see too. We've come up, I'm gonna say 1,500 feet or so in the last couple miles. I've seen quite a few of these small churches like this. With their little graveyards right in their side yard. Sort of makes sense. Spanish moss, and another peaceful pasture. Top of the mountain, should be downhill from here. How you doing? Downhill from here? All downhill from here?
Yeah.
Good. Sort of an unimposing sign. And the bear is out there. Alabama Air National Guard. Awesome looking equipment. Nice houses in this little neighborhood. State of Alabama. Famous Dexter Street Church, Montgomery, Alabama. Martin Luther King was pastor here from 1954 to 1960.
Want more details? Go to Amazon.com and grab our book, My American Dream, in print or ebook.